Page number 63, example 20, solve root of x by 1 minus x plus root of 1 minus x by x is equal to 2 1 by 6, x not equal to 0, x not equal to 1. So, for what purpose they gave this condition means, if x is equal to 0 means anything by 0 is not defined. Denominator always should not be 0. So, x is equal to 1 means here it becomes 0, so anything by 0 not defined. So, in real numbers, these two values must be excluded. So, root a by b means root a by root b. So, we can apply here. So, root x by root of 1 minus x plus root of 1 minus x by root x is equal to, you change this improper fraction into, mixed fraction into improper fraction. 6 2s are 12, 12 plus 1 means 13 by 6. Here, you take cross multiplication LCM. So, root x into root x means simply x. Then, root of 1 minus x into root of 1 minus x means 1 minus x by root of 1 minus x into root x means root of x into 1 minus x. We can write it as root a into root b means root of a b. So, root a b is equal to root a into root b. So, root a into root b means you can write it as root a b. So, again this one plus and minus x get cancelled. This one 1 by root of, you multiplied x inside. So, x into 1 means x, then x into x means x square. So, root of x minus x square is equal to 13 by 6. Now, we have to take out this root. So, squaring on both sides. So, 1 square is 1. So, here if you squared, it means square and root get cancelled. So, which is equal to 13 square 169 by 6 square 36. Just you cross multiply these two things. So, 36 here you multiplied 169 with these two terms. So, 169x minus 169x square. Then, x square term must be positive. So, you bring these two terms to left side. So, 169x square minus 169x plus 36 equal to 0. So, now we reach quadratic equation in general form. You can use either factorization method or formula method. So, here I use that formula method. So, in last we can see also factorization method. So, here a is equal to 169, b is equal to minus 169, c is equal to 36. So, x is equal to minus b. So, here minus, so 169, minus of minus becomes plus. So, plus or minus root of b square means 169 square. Because minus becomes plus, minus into minus plus, so 169 square. Minus 4 into a 169 into c 36 by 2a, 2 into 169. Inside this bracket, we can take 169 outside means remaining 169 is there minus here, remaining these two things is there. So, 4 into 36 means 144. So, 169 minus 144 is 25. Now, we can take root. So, 169 root 169 is 13, root 25 is 5. So, 13 5s are 65. So, 169 plus or minus 65 by, you multiply 2 into 169 means 338. So, x is equal to 169 plus 65 by 338. X is equal to 169 minus 65 by 338. If we add these two things, means 234 by 338. So, if we cut with the second table means 1 2s are 2, 1 2s are 2, remainder 1, 7 2s are 14 by 1 2s are 2, remainder 1, 6 2s are 12, remainder 1 means 9 2s are 18. So, these two things cut with 13th tables because 13 into 9 means 3 9s are 27, 2, so 117. So, 9 times here, 13 times here. If you cut with the second table means 5 2s are 10, 2 2s are 4 by 169. So, again it cut with the 13th table. So, because 13 into 4 is 52. So, 4 by 13. So, this is our book back answer. So, now we can solve this by factorization method. Factorization method means first we have to multiply this first coefficient and constant term. So, 13, 169 into 36 means 6084. Then central coefficient is minus 169. So, we have to find two numbers that multiplication gives 6084 and clubbing means you have to minus 169. So, 6084. You do prime factorization. So, 3, 0, 4, 2, again 2 means 1, 5, 2, 1. Again, third table means 5, 3 is 15, this 2 will not come. So, 0, then 7, 3 is 21. So, again 3, 1, 3 is 3, remainder 2, 6, 3 is 18, remainder 2, 9. So, 13, 13. So you have to club and pick two numbers. That clubbing means you must get 169. So 13 into 3, 39. Then 39 into 3 means it brings 117. So and again 13 into 2, 26. 26 into 2 means 52. So definitely this product gives 6084. But you add these two things. So 961. So 117 into 52. So minus minus. So minus into minus plus 6084 will come. Minus minus means same sign. We have to add these two things. So minus 169 will come. So here coefficient of x square is 169. So here we have to divide this by 169. So we know that this one is 9 times, this one is 13 times, this is 4 times, this is 13 times. So here you have to add x. So 13x minus 9 into 13x minus 4 is equal to 0. Now we factorize this term. So 13x minus 9 equal to 0 means 13x is equal to 9. X is equal to 9 by 13. Here 13x minus 4 is equal to 0 means 13x is equal to 4. X is equal to 4 by 13. So this is our book back answer. This is the first time you are watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe and share to your friends. Thanks for watching. Ask your doubts in comment section. I will upload immediately.